Ignatius 47 here.
Even back
welcome back.
The war, it was lumber and fishing that made the Dumptons rich. But they got greedy.
Took too much. Okay.
The island's been getting revenge ever since, killing us off one by one. I'm the last Dalton still standing. Ah, but now our story takes an unexpected turn. A mysterious stranger comes to Far Harbor. Someone strong, someone able. With the stranger's
that's me.
The last living Dalton finally has a chance to avenge her bloodline once and for all.
I'm the stranger?
Let me guess. I'm the mysterious stranger who's going to help you avenge your family.
Ah, you're a quick one. Good. You'll need your wits about you. Because your part in the story is filled with danger.
Mm-hmm.
On to the first chapter in our tale of vengeance. That would be the sad story of freckle-faced Petey. Petey was my cousin. He was a good lad, never caused trouble. He thought all those freckles brought him luck. Well, not so much. He was out foraging at the National Park campground when the island sick some feral ghouls on him. I was a sneaky Anyway, he made it back to town, but died from his injuries that night.
Course, okay.
Those ferals are still out there, waiting to kill the next four people.
I'll avenge Petey.
Those ghouls are as good as dead.
Good, good. It's long past time those shamblers paid for what.
Alright.
Mainlanders don't last long.
Let's do this. New quests.
Excited.
And I want
to this new
bar, this new
pub.
There aren't really that many in existence.
We're the only bar in town.
Hi.
You want a drink?
Yeah.
I'm ready to order.
Certainly.
What you got ammo wise, baby? Vim? That's kind of gross. Does a lot of... It's awesome. I like what it does for you.
It weighs a pound.
Open your damn ears. So the fogs are coming for us all. I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house. Yahoo! Time to party. Mainlander, today's your lucky day.
Hey. Ice cold beer.
You have anything a bit stronger?
Pushing your luck, are ya? Like it. Take this. Top shelf all around. So, drink up.
Vodka.
Stay here over long in the fall of flame. Might as well meet her with a belly full of fire, eh?
What's so special about the fog on the island?
Can you feel it? Even here, as safe as anyone. Alive. You walk inland and it'll blanket you up in no time.
Yeah.
The Geiger don't get you. The madness will. The island will claim us all in the end.
Alright.
You do know what a bar is for, right?
Yeah, but you gave me free drink. I'm good. We're totally good to go, man. Yeah, let's hold off on doing that.
Anything like you? Here, kitty.
Tink? Tink. Okay. Hey, you.
Captain Avery said you can get me to Acadia.
Heard there was a scuffle out there. You get your hands dirty? I'm done leading people to their death. last fella couldn't keep up.
I'm liking the armor suit thing.
Parents are worried about their runaway daughter. She went to Acadia, and I need to find her.
Someone's headed for Acadia. There's always a story. It's always worth dying over, huh?
This girl's all her family has. You'd have to be a real wretch not to give a damn.
Bah.
All right.
You stock up on your necessities, Rad X and the like, and then the real work can begin.
Let's go.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, come on. That is super not cool, man. Let's do some Rad X, baby. Throat is just killing me. Sorry if it's noisy there. Let me move that over. Maybe I should have taken my Erlich jerky. Maybe I should have taken my power armor. Get that beast rad resistance, man. I'm sure I'll be fine. There we go. There's one. Hello. That's just sad. Don't be stupid. I like it. Coastal armor. That's cool. I don't know if it's worth a shit. No, dude. We're good. Well, that's pretty brutal.
Trappers were mean to begin with, but
now what? This whole place just like rads all the time. Man, I think that's some shit. Fog ghoul? How interesting. Get out of here. Is there anything on this boat? Not really. I'm coming. What up?
The mountain trail. You stick to this and make it.
Yeah, give me a sec. Doing some investigating here. I'm here. You can go. Wolf. How cool is that? I'm down. Let's do this. I'm digging it so far. I want to fight it. This crawler. Hang on. Yeah. Oh, okay. How neat is that? My shotgun is so beast. Seriously? Already? Damn it.
Hey. Looking for something?
Yeah, actually. I am. I need you to, holy shit. Could have left that at the house. Damn it. Should have thought about that. Oh well. It'll be fine. Yeah, we'll let you take the mods as well. Got it. Okay. The ones on these parts is a fair challenge. Now the big ones, they can grow 2-3 times the size of a man. Good thing you don't see too many of them. I want to see those though. Those are awesome. I guess. They're fucking huge. The great biggins. What? Who is that? Oh, alright. Alright. Neat. I really am digging the fog effects in this game. In this DLC. It's very cool. Calm down.
Let's just settle down, okay?
waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You, I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes.
We will be back in the next video. Till then, Boma Tuna. See you next video.